Hello students, in this video we are going to study about the exercise of lesson number 2, Introduction to SEO for 12th Standard Science Stream, IT subject. So the exercise of lesson number 1, that is Advanced Web Designing, is already posted on this channel. You can view it. So let us start with the first fill in the blank. The full form of SEO is, Search Engine Optimization. So the answer is Search Engine Optimization. So this is a very basic question. Next question is, dash are the links on one website that when clicked take the user to the other website. So basically there are some links on your website which always redirect you to some other page or some other website. Those links are called as backlinks. Next, one of the optimization factor to improve the images is by using dash attribute. So we know that we have different types of attribute for image, like src, we have width, we have height, but the alt attribute, that is alt, alt attribute, is used basically to improve the images for the optimization purpose. Next, and dash helps us to find out what you can be done to improve ranking on the search engine so that the customers can find the website with greater ease. So basically the SEO audit always helps you to find out that what are the problems and what are the solutions on it, what changes you can do, and then you can rank your website on the higher number. So audit always helps you to recognize the loopholes, and then it gives you a scope for improvement. Next, the dash files tells search engine which page you want to exclude from the indexing. So basically the robots.txt, this tells the search engine that what is the thing you want to exclude from the indexing. So you basically have an index and that things have been excluded with the help of robot.txt. Now we'll go with the second exercise, that is the match the pairs. So the first one here is image optimization. So the answer for image optimization is going to be alt attribute. Okay, so it is going to be alt attribute. Okay, second one is links to Twitter, Facebook. Okay, links to Twitter and Facebook. So the answer for this is social media optimization. As Twitter and Facebook refers to social media, so it is going to be social media optimization. Next one is description about author. So now if you want to give any description about the author, basically you are going to give that description in the meta tag. Okay. So the content which is written in the meta tag is not displayed on the output screen. So you can give the description about the author. So here the answer will be meta tag. And next is fourth one, that is white hat strategy. So white hat is a genuine strategy which follows all the ethics, okay, of optimization. So there is no type of smartness in it or to fool the optimization. It goes by its ethics. So the answer is SEO technique. So white hat strategy is one of the SEO technique. Now let's go further. Choose any two correct answers from the following. Okay, so we are going to find out here. So the first one is MCQs with two correct options. The page The page content optimization can be done by using keywords in dash. So basically it can be done by using the keywords like title and meta. Okay, so the answer is title, comma, meta. Okay, second question for two MCQs correct is other factors that rank the website higher are. So the options are speed of the website and creating the robot.txt. So even these things are going to affect or they are going to play an important role to rank your website. So even these are the important things. Okay. Even the backlink is also important, but here in the option it is written no backlink, no external link. So these cannot be the correct answers. Okay. Now next is define SEO, state the types of SEO. So you just have to define what is search engine optimization and you have to write about its type like on-page SEO, off-page SEO, technical SEO. So these are the answers which you can give. Now which are the different SEO techniques? In this you can give the answers like what is white hat SEO, what is black hat SEO, which is good, which you should follow, so that you can answer in this. Here you have to write a short note on white hat technique, okay, and then you have to write a short note on black hat technique. Then explain in short the SEO keyword search, okay. So what are the keywords like long tail keyword, short tail keyword, you have those keywords and how it helps, then you can write that. Next is explain any two page content optimization point. So in this you have to write about title tag and meta tag. So these are the two things which can give you the optimization points for your page content. And last is how can you optimize the image. So basically image can be optimized with the help of other things like name, then alt attribute. So all these things are playing an important role in it. So these are the answer in briefly. Generally your papers are based on MCQ, so theory questions don't come. But be thorough with the concepts which are there in this chapter. I hope this video is helpful to you. All the exercises of each and every lesson is uploaded on this channel. Please do watch. If any queries, you can comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe the channel.